Hi guys, how you all doing? So this is going to be a wig review video, and I got this wig, as you can see from the title, from premierlacewigs.com. Now, I've never heard of that website, but they contacted me and asked me if I wanted to do a review for them, and they kind of just suggested this wig onto me, and it's a Beyonce inspired wig. I don't know if you guys can tell. I was hesitant because it only comes in the Remy texture, and I'm sure you guys know what Remy means. And honestly, I think this wig is really, really good, and it serves its purpose, especially this style. It is a front lace wig, so only the front is lace, and then the back is just like tracks, you know, as front laces go. So the lace goes all the way to here, as you guys can see, which is really, 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 really good. If you know lace front wigs, they normally stop about here. They give you that much lace, and then here the tracks just start. But with this one, you can really, really, really go along with the part. And also, the prices is really reasonable. This wig costs $125, which is around £80. Which is really, really good for what you're getting. But I'm sure when you're buying it, you're only buying this color. You can't buy a different color or choose another color for it. Maybe you can request it, so do, you know, message them if you have any inquiries. You get what's in the picture, which is basically this Beyonce hair. I'll just leave the link, you guys can check. But the color is exactly the same. Normally I just get up and go. I really, really just like what this hair is. Like, it is straight silky hair, but it just stays. I like this messy look, if you guys can see. I wouldn't want to see it really done up. I think it'll look a bit too much because the length is a bit awkward. This is what the box looks like, and that's their logo, and yeah, that barcode thing there. It says it's 100% human hair, and this is what came inside. They gave me some lashes, and then they gave me this wig cap, which is that netty one, and I hate it, but they gave it in a color black. This is a 10 inch, and I think it's just about right, and the hair color is T427, so this is 27 all the way around, and the T4 is here. It's a colorful. The density is 120, which actually makes sense because it is quite full, guys. So I really, really like that. I really like this company. I did get a brown lace. I feel like it fits me better, and I don't have to do a lot of like adjustment. It's not too light. I don't have to add concealer and all that jazz. And the size that I've got is medium. I think it just comes in one size. The only thing is, with like Remy hair, it's much, when you get a silky texture, it's a lot more shiny. So if you don't like that, then you might not like this wig. But for the color, I'm not complaining. Like, it's a really good blonde, and yeah, I really, 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 really like it. So now I'm just going to show you how I style it if I have to. Another trick that I do to kind of just make, you know, my parting stand out, just because this parting isn't as light, I just go ahead with my black concealer, and you can use brown concealer, whatever color that your hair is, or however dark you want it to be. And as you guys can see, it's much more defined. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and thread and pull out some, just because I said I did fix, just it was fixed to about here, so I didn't have to do much work. But I'm just gonna show you if you want to elongate the parting. Now, because of how the wig is cut, you can't just go ahead and, you know, change the part like so. What you will have to do, if you want to change the part, you can go ahead and just, I like to have my part like where my eyebrow arches up. So yes guys, that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions on the wig, do let me know. I really like this wig. Do check it out. If I have any discount for you, I will kind of put a code here. Do thumbs up if you like this wig on me, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.